Okay, in this part, let's do the door panels and the windshield. For that, I'll start with plane. Done this, align this, so as this is moving, and make it as reference. Move this to light, make this as reference to. So the surface, pick a bell, okay, new layer, okay, then active, now we can play with it. Alright, I'll just align it. Scale it a bit. Like that. Copy paste. Rotate it. So these two sub T's and lay down. Preference specializing apply and should be a transformation, yeah. Show that it just cuts the surface, and now it can bridge. See, then set the plane like that. top view. Paste this, rotate, X, and then let's bridge it. Let's insert a bevel. Paste this. So what we have to do is we need to delete the face on this side and this side. Turn on the surface. Select the world, select this sub D. Just keep it like that, and just select this and drag it down a bit like that and bridge it. So let it drag it down, bridge. seeds, cutting. Done with this. I'll dump it here. Select this surface from sub D. Get a new layer there. Select this surface. Intersect. Then I can hide this, you don't need that one. Right there, we got our partition of door panel. So from the image we need to see if the trim line is extending till the end, but I don't see any lines coming from front to the end. Just here and just follow this. So I'm going to create this trim line. It looks like a single piece, so I'll just do this and the windshield trim. That's we got already. Top view and insert a plane. hide them. Go to side view, select surface, and I'll just manually select it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Work on it first. Copy, paste, put it here, and then trim. Copy, paste, yeah, trim, trim. Copy, paste. Need to be here so we don't have to copy it. And then select this. Let's see, it has already. Missing one piece here. Copy paste. Yeah. Trim. There you go, we got our first. windshield, we'll just spin in it. Symmetric. Take out the symmetric and let's go to surface. Normal and chain select. Is a bit hard because you need to see the perfect angle. I think it's better we do it individually onto it. Select this. bullets. We don't need this. So I'm selecting round G22 and and then just hide this.